Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Nine Clues, The Secret of Serpent Creek. So, we got our screws and our screwdriver now, so let's see if we can figure this out. So we need the screws, there we go, and let's see, screwdriver, and we then actually use the doorbell. Ooh, hello,
why
mister.
Why can't you people just go to sleep like everyone else?
Oh wow, I wonder what happened to him.
A dead body in the garage? That's impossible. This is a small community, stranger. Things like that don't happen here. Ever. But if you're telling me it's still there, and the mayor crashed his car, is he okay? Earthquake? Well, we do experience some minor tremors once in a decade. It's nothing to be concerned about. All right, I'm going to the garage to see if his story checks out. Guess I need to do something about that rift, too. Wait for me inside my office. I may need to ask you some questions later. Don't mind the snake. He won't mind you.
Now I'm a little hesitant with going in here, but okay.
The sheriff wasn't joking. I'm not real fond of snakes.
Yeah, me neither. It looks hungry and it's looking right at me. Yeah. Okay, well, let's look around a little bit here, see if there's something. There's an open door. No way, the snake has to go first. Yes. what is this? Looks like a fine hunting rifle. Yes. We have a safe. The combination is a no-go. I don't need the key. Yeah. Right there. I need the key first. Yep. Oh, animal. Yeah. And looks like he just hung the skeleton and not the actual, like, fully stuffed animal. That's kind of creepy. Okay, what do we have here? Apparently the sheriff fought in the war. Guess that explains his arm. Yeah. They look like a happy couple. A police badge of honor. A police academy diploma. Trophy hunting. Sheriff Wilson's got a dangerous hobby. Oh! Ah, see what I found there. A mouse pad. Okay. That was interesting. What do we have over here? Serpent Creek News. Sunday, January 11th, 1953. Evacuation through the sewers. Heavy snow snapped the bridge and trapped the lighthouse keeper. Firemen were able to reach him through the sewer tunnels. Ew, so it wasn't actually the earthquake that destroyed the bridge, but apparently they haven't gotten it fixed yet. That's interesting. Oh. Oh man, that's kind of a creepy looking... Oh, mouse. Okay. Oh, I can take it apart. But I can't put them back, it seems. Probably have to put whatever needs to go inside. Okay, well, I have this. Okay, connect the mechanism parts and assemble the mechanical mouse. You can twist each part by clicking on it. Oh, crap. Okay. Well, let's see what we have here. Oh, something like this maybe? We need something with like a long... No, that's not the one. And we have you. Need some pieces with some long stuff. This is like a little one, which might fit there maybe? And then we have this one, which has like long, long, long... Ah, where do you fit? This looks like it fits there. I have a hard time seeing where this fits though. Oh, aha, I do see it now. Over here. And then we have... Am I missing something? Like I'm... Oh, missing a part. Okay, this looks like it fits right there, right? Then we need... this thing. Maybe you fit there. Do-do-do. Okay, so let's do this. You look like you fit right there. Have this strange thing, which looks like it might fit like this. And let's turn you around and you fit there. Nice! Mechanical mouse. Okay, what on earth am I gonna need this for? I have no idea, but we got it. Impressive. Yes, he has a lot of trophies. Okay, we can't look at the blueprints. Ooh, we have some leather here. This is great news. Are you really getting your arm back? You have to tell me how. What is it? A prosthesis? A transplant? I've never heard of such a sophisticated surgery. Fingers crossed. Write me soon. Forever yours, Margaret. Ah. Also one there, but we can't look at that. Okay, we can go out on the street. Is there anything else we can do? Oh, maybe we can... I know what we can do with the mouse now. We can use it for this. It's of course this kind of mouse. So you put it on the ground.
This should get its attention. Wow, look at it go!
Hungry, yep. Oh, someone is here. Okay, we got a metal rod. Firmly locked, no way to open it from here. Anything else here?
Helen?
Okay.
Get out of my head. Get out of my head. He's using the artifact. The eye. All of them. Everyone. They can't hear. They can't speak. What are they digging for? I need my amulet. I need it. He took it from my neck. Does the sheriff know? His desk is so messy. Joe was right. I should never have stayed in that hotel.
Okay, that was kind of creepy. Okay, so we want Helen's amulet. Helen's locked up. I've never seen her in such a terrible state. I need to know what happened to her. Okay, do we have anything else? Yeah. The hotel manager doesn't seem to remember the giant. Yep. His story doesn't add up. We have the mayor. Mayor Braminus is really something. Just moments after I saved him from a tragic death, he was totally calm. Yeah, that seems a little strange. The sheriff is a mean, grumpy old son of a gun, but he's the law. Okay, and then we have objectives. So we found all of this. Find out who killed Joe, and we need to find the amulet. Ah. Okay, is there anything else we can do in here? Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Well, we found her. Camera film, handcuffs, eye patch, desk bell, whistle, inkwell, badge, cigar, ruler, foam pills, file. Ew. Cigar. Handcuffs. Badge. Ruler. Ooh, there's a scissor. I would like those scissors, actually. But I don't think that's what we're getting here. Well, we'll see. Foam and pills. Okay, well, whistle. Inkwell. Would that be this thing? Camera film. Desk bell. Oh, there's that desk bell. This looks like a pyramid. Oh, this one. Aha. And a file. File. Would that be this thing? Yeah, okay. So now we need to get some pills. And some foam. Ooh, okay. Do I actually see anything here? We can do anything with? There's some paper clips. Oh! Okay, yep, we could open that. Nice, we got the pills. Then we have to find some foam. I don't really see anything right off the bat that makes me think. Oh. Okay, so we can cut something with this. Get foam. Oh, I was thinking about foam like from coffee, but if you could cut a stuffed animal or something. What is this thing over here? No stuffed animal there. What would give us foam? Oh! Oh, it was that kind of foam, like from a liquid. I was suddenly started because we needed to use this to think we needed something like a stuffed animal, but there we go, we got the foam. And we got a desk bell. Okay. What do we want that for? I have no idea. I thought we wanted to find her medallion. Okay, we need a key for this. Can we give her this? I don't think so. No. Okay, we have a metal rod. What can we do with a metal rod? I have no idea. Huh. Yeah, okay, well maybe we can't do anything more here, but we could start poking around. In town, even though the sheriff told us to stay here. But we could just kind of snoop around a little bit. I keep hearing cats that are kind of... Oh, okay, now we can do something here. Maybe I can scare it off the same way again. I don't even... How did we scare it off the first time? Oh! Cat lady! Why would Weebo? Well, I don't think it finds it very, like, playing. Oh, can we use the desk bell? This isn't right, no. Oh, go back in here, let's see. Lousy Weebo won't let me touch the amulet. What did we do the first time? I don't remember how we chased it away. Probably with a sound. I don't want to use the metal rod. Yeah, that seems very mean. Yeah, no. That doesn't seem right at all. Do you want to talk to me now?
Good evening. Oh. Are you looking for something in particular? A guardian amulet? Yes, I do have those. But which one do you seek? Maybe if I had a picture of the amulet, I could see what you're looking for.
So we need a picture. Have we seen a picture? Somewhere of her with the amulet. I don't think so. Yeah, no. Don't want to go there. Uh-huh. So we need to scare you away somehow. I don't think we have a way to do that currently. Okay, let's go back. And is there anything new here? Nope. Looks exhausted. Stones. Doesn't look like anything has changed here. So let's head towards the museum. What is this? Sewer covers can only be removed with the proper tool. So it looks like something has to fit in there, maybe? Can we use this? No. The rod won't fit in the manhole. Okay. Oh, museum. Oh, is this where we need to add the gears? There are 7 gears missing. And I have to get all 7, yes. Okay, but now we know where we need to use them. So, let's go back. Got one here, so I have 6. Hopefully I didn't, well, I might have missed one somewhere. The ticket puncher is connected to the gear mechanism. Aha. Okay, snakes. Oh, it's glowing over there. Not something we can do anything with. Can do anything up here. I'm starting to like this whole snakey style. It's different. Yeah, that's for sure. Okay, so nothing there. What is this? A watering can. Oh, an oil can. Yuck. I need something to wipe the oil off with before I can see what's inside the toolbox. Okay. Typical security measures for a museum. Well, vandals can be kept. Terrible when it comes to places like that. So, the lighthouse doesn't seem that far away from here or far from here. Okay, so it doesn't seem like there's really anything else we can do here. So we need a tool for this. And we need another gear. We need something like a rack or something to try this off. Can't I just use this to kind of get into it? No, I have to wipe it off. Of course I do. Well, let's take a look at the map. Oh wow, look at the, oh, it disappeared. There was actually a marker there. That's the cliffs, that's the lighthouse. I don't really see the mansion on here, so maybe we can't go to the mansion. Okay, the stalls, we have the town square, museum. Well, maybe we have to go back to the hotel and see if we can find something new there. Let's try and go back. Right, reception. Did I miss something somewhere? Do I use the desk bell here, maybe? Oh! Nice! Oh, there we go. Now we can call
him
again.
Sorry about before. You surprised me, is all. You're welcome to use your room now. What do you mean I lied about Helen? Who are you really? I'm calling the sheriff. All right. No need to get violent. Listen, I'm not the bad guy here. Your friend, she came to town a week ago. Booked a room. She and another guy were writing some article or something. Yeah, day before yesterday, Wilson brought her in on a burglary charge. That's all I know, all right? Your room is ready. Now leave me alone.
Okay, fair enough. We got a little bit more information from him now, so that's cool. Well, let's try and see if there's any... Oh, who's that guy?
Hello there. You must be my new neighbor. The name's Owen Duffer. How do you like the place? Strange, isn't it? Small town, crawling with snakes. The mayor says we've no need to fear the local reptiles. But who knows, right? My shirt, oops, looks like I must have caught it on something. Sure, I've met Helen. Fine-looking gal, if you ask me. In jail? Well, ain't she a troublemaker? Off I go then. Maybe we'll grab a pint later.
Seems so nice, but that one shirt was a little strange. Or suspicious, actually, with all the stuff going on, right? Yeah, locked up tight, and we can't get to his room, so let's try and go in here. It's kind of interesting our door is open, right?
What on earth happened here?
Yeah. Oh boy, detective mode. Okay, so we definitely have a footprint over here. We have some torn stuff right there. We have a knocked over chair. Torn curtains, probably. This is hanging, strangely. Does this count? No. Then we have a bloody lamp. And a handprint over there. The bed sheets are all tangled up. What else? This has been knocked over. Yep. Okay.
Let's see what the evidence says. Someone opens the balcony window and steps inside. He trips over the long curtains, pulling them down. He gets up and leans on the wall, leaving a handprint. He looks under the lampshade. Behind the mirror, under the covers, and above the wardrobe. He tries to pull something out from under the wardrobe. There's a sound. Someone is coming. He trips over the chair. He knocks over the vase and gets away the same way he got in. I should try and get that photo from under the wardrobe.
Okay, cool. Well, maybe we can use this as a lever or something. There we go, let's take this.
That Ooh. Must be the amulet Helen told me about.
Yay! Found a picture. Oh. I can show the photo to the street vendor now. So, are there some rags or something here that I could use to wipe the oil? It doesn't seem like I can do anything. That's too bad, otherwise I could have taken the bedsheets, though I don't think our friendly hotel guy would be happy about that. Right, there was this. But the lighthouse, I looked at that already. Okay, so, can't do anything more about that. It's so dirty outside his door, look at that. And then he had that torn shirt. Kind of interesting. I don't think there's anything new we can do here. Yep, let's head out. Let's take a little look at the map. It still says there's something here, but there's probably more stuff. And there's the my bicycle. This is what I was talking about. There was something here where we could... Yeah, the horn is taped to the bike and needs something sharp to cut the tape with. But so far we haven't gotten anything like that, so let's... Oh! The place is a crime scene now. I can't get in as long as the guard is there. Okay, fair enough. It's a scrap from a peculiar shirt. Alright, I forgot about this. We did see this previously. Aha, this looks familiar, right, guys? Okay. Kind of an indicator that maybe that guy who ran out would have been our neighbor, right? So, have I missed a gear somewhere? I don't know. Okay, well, let's go back here. And let's give her the photo.
The deer guardian. I may have one similar to it. I can cut you a good deal. Let's say... $50? It's a steal, I tell you. Not literally. Mind your words. I bought it from Black, fair and square. Who are you calling thief? I don't like your tone of voice. Now scram, before Brebo rips your pretty eyes out. Along with your liver.
Oh, wow. okay, maybe she wasn't too happy about my reaction, but $50 did sound like a lot, didn't it? Okay, let's see what's over here. Swiss Army knife, grasshopper, drumsticks, chess piece, false teeth. There we go. Trumpet, compass, light bulb. Yep. Ruby, stone, star, and fish. Star right there. We have a stone over here. Fish, 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 fish. Where's the fish? There. Ah. Compass. And a trumpet. Chess piece. There we go. Swiss Army knife right there. Okay, so I have to find a ruby. Can I see that anywhere? But sometimes you can see things. I've seen that before, but... not seeing it right off the bat. Maybe in here, here. There we go. Nice. Oh, we got a Swiss Army knife. A sharp tool always comes in handy. Oh, yes. Aha. Oh, I didn't want to go there. I wanted to go back. And back. And back. So, now we should be able to get this. Alright, was that how we chased away the cat the first time? Probably. So, let's go back here. And let's use this. Aww. Okay, but he
now
is quite aggressive.
Done it. Brebo, come back, you stupid cat. Curses. Curses on you.
Get rid of Brebo for good. Oh, boy. Okay, well, that means we should be able to do something here. Let's see, it's too dark. Maybe I can light the candles. Well, let's do that. Match the items with their price tags by clicking them in order from cheapest to most expensive. Oh. I have no idea what would be the most expensive, but okay. Or do I have to follow the strings? So 38. And then over here, so I have this one. And oh, how do I? I clicking them in order from cheapest to most expensive. Oh, most expensive. Okay, so let's see. 10. We have to start with this one. So this would be the first one. Then 12 would be this one. 10, 12, 27 would be the next one, right? There we go. And then 30. So that would be you. Then 33. So, this one, I think. And 38. So we need this one. 42, that one, and 45. You have found Helen's amulet. Nice. Okay, got that far. No. Let's just go to the sheriff's office. He's not back yet. Here we go.
I remember this. My guardian amulet. It's... you, my dear friend! It's really you! Listen, there's something wrong with the people of Serpent Creek. There's a machine in the basement. It makes this buzzing noise. Drives them mad. There's a tall building. But he knows everything. He's seen me. Joe and I got a warning from a...
behind you!
Oh no!
And
how did I get here? My head hurts.
New objective, machine. Okay, well now we ended up in the jail cell. It looks like it's the same jail cell as she was in because there's this in the back. So where did Helen go? Okay, well, we're gonna have to try and see if we can get out of here in the next episode. So thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.